is one of me. He making fun of me. His girl is a bum to me. Like that boy is a cap. Saying he home, but I know where he at. Like, but he pulling her back. Think about me, cause he know that it's fact. And it been what it been. Pulling his phone like he'll send me a pin. Thinking my shit, cause he know what I want. But when he hit me, I'm not gonna respond.
Well, I rah-rah, never was the icon issue. Pop is bizarre, I'm covering the icon issue. I got issues, yep, I got issues. W, Vogue, Cosmo, I got issues.
I'm here with Destiny. I'm here with Destiny.
how are we doing?
How y'all doing? Yes, and we came to the beach, you know, day after 4th of July. We're just at the beach. We came to, you know, relax. And, you know, just talk about our life and stuff like that while we eating leftovers. Anywho, she got blue Gatorade and honest. I got, what you color y'all think I got? Let me see if y'all know me. I got yellow.
Okay.
I gotta pour some of the ice up. I hate when ice melt and that water be at the bottom. I don't like that. It don't taste delicious. Racetrack ice never lets me down. It never let me down, ever. This is my getaway in my racetrack club with my eyes, y'all.
Y'all.
It's full of juice. It's real low vibrational.
Enjoying the beach, y'all.
The beach looks nice today.
It does look really nice today, like, for real. It looks really cute. Like, I love the beach. I love to just sit and relax and just talk on the beach. Me and Destiny ain't say nothing to each other since we started eating.
Honestly, I'm hungry.
Ooh, if you're not my friend, just say that.
What are you doing?
At the beach.
The boy. Y'all so fucking sick. I hate y'all.
Sorry. Honestly, we are really honestly sorry.
Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word. Can't be my equal, I don't know what you heard. Crack up the phone, I swear. Keep me a stick if they heard. Young, I don't wanna, they working my nerves. I'm about to pause and serve. Fucking this bitch like a perm. Smack from the back of a purse. Ice, the bird. Shitting on all you little turds. Can't take that dick, wait your turn. In my own lane, we can't merge. So with no hands, you can learn. Let's see how much you can earn. Why me go big like the worm? And I ain't smoking no shirt. I'm in the DVP lady. QP, QP. I love my bitches, it's pretty, they showing their teeth.
Mm.
I'm
gonna pull your roll. This corn too good.
About to swallow the corn.
Bro, just be, why you ate that corn like that?
We should go by the precept lady.
I don't even want the shit no more. Cause why would you interrupt?
Nah, why you threw it away?
Because why would that fly get on my corn? I don't even want it no more, bro.
I was like, what are you talking about?
Bro, the fly got on my corn, bro.
Oh.
I'm mad, very mad.
Honest mad. On an honester note.
Mad, honester notes. The note's so mad, I made it so honest.
Honestly, you can't get no more honester. What y'all trying to do? We outside, honest.
We outside, we literally outside, literally.
Come on, get that bag, cause I'm finna put, get that bag right here.
Friend, now that's too far,
nah. You the one that let it go all the way over there. You let it go all the way over there. I was finna ask you why you did that.
I'm about to ask her, can we use her stick?
Honest, please let us use the stick, man, please. Please give us a cane, please. Please let us hold a cane.
Can you shut up? This girl dumb. Don't make me mad, gonna say a fire.
Corny.
You real corny for that. A fire? A freaking fire? A fire?
It might be gone.
Friend, it's too far.
It might be gone by the time we get up. Not even that far. Not
y'all, the bag is too far for me, bro. I cannot reach it. My arm is not that long. Yo, cousin, what's up? Oh, somebody said you ate that up, Pooh. I love seeing you happy.
Who?
I don't know, but that was so sweet of them.
Aw. Honest. Why is that boy all the way out there in that blue part of this water? Dude, they not know
it'd
be sharks out there.
He on the paddle boat. I'm not finna be on no paddle boat in the water like this though.
I wouldn't care if he was on a yacht. Don't get on that side. I'm not walking. I'm not a fish.
You're not. Never been, never was.
Never gave fish.
No, because you say dumb shit. Like, you said dumb stuff, bro.
But this is not the place to, you know, this is a free world. Like,
I guess the beach is not the place to laugh.
Honest. What were you supposed to do? Just sit here and burn?
We was.
Y'all the ones that come here for tan. You know, we don't have to come here for tan.
We don't need no black tan. We already got the melanin. We already got it.
Yeah, God already blessed us with that. So what's tea? What?
I am not your bae.
I'm not your bae.
I'ma fit the pack into putting up in a tutor when I'm saying.
We is, bro. And
my voice gone, like it's kind of raspy, like. My voice is so gone, friend. I can't make it come back. I can't. It was going with. That was 2, 4, 6, 8. 8 shots. His it was BM, going to 8 shots. That's 2, 4, 6, 8. 9 shots. And then that little bit that we put in our drink. So that was 1, 2, 3. Another 3. So now 12.
Ooh, I hate it. What happened? Look, see, God don't like ugly. He really don't. On a very honest.
On a very honest, it doesn't get any more honester than the note I wrote. Anywho, guys, I ordered some heels, but this is gonna be for the brunch. I'm going to a brunch that I have to host, a Cumpaholic brunch. So, y'all, I ordered these heels from Forever 21, y'all. I ordered these from Forever 21, and bro. I forgot how much they was. I think I paid like, I didn't even pay $30 for these. They are really cute, but I had to order a 5.5, so let's just hope I'm able to fit them. But y'all, these are the shoes. They're so cute. These are the shoes for tomorrow, the brunch. What's up? So, yep. Now I'm gonna wait for the rest of my outfit to come in, and then we're gonna see what your girl is wearing. You go see how the vlog for the girl. I wish Trinity was gonna be here to make it, but she's not. So sad about that. But guys, can't wait till tomorrow. I just got done doing hair. You guys follow my hair page. Record a little bit in my vlog too when I'm doing hair. But sometimes I kind of forget because I hate stopping. I just like to go. But yeah, you guys follow my hair page and stuff like that. And my main page, of course. But yeah. See you guys in the next. Well, probably I'll see you guys tomorrow, most likely. Yeah. Tomorrow, yeah. You guys see me tomorrow. Love you guys. Hey guys. I look absolutely crazy right now. It's July 9th, guys, and y'all can tell just by looking at me. I am on my last leg, but you know, we're gonna push through. I have to host a party. Last night, I did go to the beach. I did get drunk, but you know, we popping. But I'm so tired. I am very, very overwhelmed. I can tell you that much because I woke up. Like, guys, I couldn't even grab my camera. How bad I was overwhelmed. I was so overwhelmed. Like, I had to do my homework. I had to clean up, do laundry, cook, put up my laundry, clean Fat Man's cage. Like, I had a lot to do, bro. Like, all at one time, so I was just a bit overwhelmed with that. Then, mind you, I have to do my makeup, I have to get dressed. I was already stressed about what my outfit was going to come in on time, and thank God it did. So, yep, I'm about to just jump into doing my makeup, guys, because I need to do that right now, because my cousin and my friend is going to come here, and I have to do my cousin's makeup. So, I'm going to make sure that I get myself out the way so I can just focus on her. And then, all I have to do is basically get dressed. But right now, it is... One second. Right now, it's 5:39. So, I absolutely have to start wrapping it up. So, let's get into... my makeup routine, guys.
Look at her. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip, ride with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I can lend you. A peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind, yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped me? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencils too. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical.
See, everything clear, but now I'm 2-4 in this beast. I don't need it. Great, but still good. They do, they still eating cake, wishing that a fish really got my.
brand new. He's acting like they running, they really ran through. I spent that 500 before I ever trapped you. They thought I was gonna fall off, I hate to bring you bad news. Threw so many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap, make you pee, rich, get you both. Gave a Bentley to valet and let that try to bump. Let me pop off, leave the club sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off. Heard him from the south, he tryna see me knock his socks off. Told him, meet me at the top, think they got lost.
Hey vlog, so I just hosted a party. I'm so sorry guys, I really wasn't able to, you know, film in there because it was real lit. But me, KJ, anyway, it's supposed to be an after party guys, so I took pictures for you guys, don't worry. Anyways, with the game, with the vibe. My bitch is hungry. Yeah, no, for real. Cause we, no, we had hookahs. They was on point. They was on point. No, cause look.
You wanna blow the whole club up? Just let me know.
They was.
I'm ready to blow the club up.
No, for real.
Ain't gonna be no after party.
No, but they was on point with the hookahs and the drinks. But damn. I had one chicken wing.
I'm a little hangry.
My cousin is hangry. Not hungry. She's hangry. She's hungry and angry.
I'm about to beat up that lady. I got the molly with the crack, with the crack.
It's about to be after party. So guys, stay tuned.
Hey guys, I miss y'all. Today guys, I am going to get my makeup done by this makeup artist because she wants me to be her muse for today. And let her do my face, see what she's giving. I know she's gonna give. She wanted to do my face, so I'm gonna take you guys with me. And you guys are coming. Are you guys excited? Check out her Instagram, name is Gemini Slays. But guys, let's go.
Hey guys, so. I'm so sorry. Do you want attention? I'm so sorry. Hey guys, so I just made it to. Okay. He bite.
No.
Hi. See, I won't hurt you. What's the matter? What's his name?
Snickers.
It's okay, Snickers. Guys, I just made it to my makeup appointment. Snickers, stop barking. But Snickers, I'm sorry. Okay. I'm sorry. You guys, come right now. Book y'all appointment. This is her Instagram, so book y'all appointment ASAP. I'm about to sit down. So guys, I don't know what we're going for, but I'm excited. I don't care what we go for. I'm so basic when it comes to makeup, but
okay.
You do what you wanna do.
I'm gonna do you a natural. I know you like natural.
Do you whatever.
The red lip. Remember that red lip? Oh!
I'm scared. We doing a red lip, y'all. Are y'all excited? I can't wait. It's gonna be cute. But stay tuned while I'm getting my makeup done. Do y'all see my eyebrows? No, this is eating, y'all.
It's just the bottom.
No, that's eating. Bro, this is the bottom. She didn't even do the top yet. Like, what? No, this looks too good. This is eating, like, for real. I can't do this. I cannot do this.
With a 30, niggas tryna. was feeling you. That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you. That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you. That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you. That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like, bitch, stay mad, let's keep it a beam. Know they be mad, I be on the scene. Ass too fat, can't fit in a jean. Use my stitch, but it's not what it seems. I got that ready, I'm keeping it clean. Fucking with niggas that's toting a beam. Saying you love me, but what do you mean? Pretty ass fucking, he like that I mean. Baddest bitch out, you shitting me. If you ain't a body, can't sit with me. I swear that these bitches my mini-me's. He wanna sex, niggas be dreaming. I'm from the X, niggas be scheming. I'm on their necks, they's not breathing. Thumbing a check, bloating demons. You thought I was feeling you? That nigga a munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch on my body, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you?
This is eating.
Thank ya.
I wish I could do my makeup like this. I cannot.
That's what I'm saying. You should really.
And she
have,
said, she's like, talking about she a beginner. Girl, bye.
I don't care about no beginner.
This is not give a beginner. She's crazy.
This is give a big lead.
Okay. And she don't think that. We need to keep uplifting her, because at this point, she need to believe in herself way more than what she believe right now.
Oh.
And we on a crystal. She said she my op, but I don't know her. Had to look her up. I know that I'm rich, but I can help it. Bitch, I'm hood as fuck. I've been on these bitches next so long, sometime I fucking stuck. I can put you in my business. You not wish me dead tomorrow. Bitches be on dick today, sing every word of up tomorrow. Bitch, I still got cases open. Keep your mouth shut tomorrow. Play with me today, then get some sip. You know it's up tomorrow. Fake bitch, that's why my friend fucked on your nigga. Both you bitches pussy, I think y'all should scissor. She bought a chain, I bought the same one, even bigger. She throwing shots, that's how I know I got a trigger. I don't speak dog ho, I don't care what no bitch say. I stay on her mind, I got condos in that bitch head. She said she don't fuck with me, who say that you can't ho? That nigga a munch and he gon' eat me like a mango. Long ass teeth, it be tickling my ass crack. Wonder what I do tomorrow that these hoes will be mad at. Oh yeah, bitch is sweet, and I always get my lick, bro. I fight for my bitches and I'm fighting over dick too.
Y'all, my face is definitely eating. Mind y'all, she's still not done. But technically we are, but we're not. But guys, this is the look, guys. It is eating up. Guys, I am completely done. Y'all see the moles? And the diamonds are giving. But it's content time for Gemini Slay, so bye. We went out for Taco Tuesday. And it was real good. Details. Hey guys, so I just took the rubber bands out of my hair. I wanted to see how it was gonna give like a side action. This is cute. But I'm about to take my makeup off and stuff. I'm about to take my wig off too, because I am I'm getting it redone. So yeah. See you guys soon.
Bad chick, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you got big, big energy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me. But I might let you try it out the Hennessy. Make them sing to the stage like a melody. And if your girl ain't right, I got the remedy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me. Bad chick, I could be a fantasy.
Cosmo, I got issues.